Hey guys, so we're back and we got some crabs to cook.
One of my favorite type of seafoods.
Yeah, blue crabs. Blue crabs, remember that. Look at them babies.
Ooh.
You want me to get it?
No.
Oh, I was about to say I get it.
Whoa, wait a minute, hold on. Cause y'all know I'm so what's the word for it when you just extra
clumsy.
Clean all the time?
Oh my gosh. OCD.
Yeah, I have a little bit of
A lot of bitter.
OCD.
A lot of bitter.
O as in Oscar, C as in cat, D as in David.
Look, Mom. A lot of bitter. She said a little bitter. I said a lot of bitter.
What she said.
Yes. Mommy don't be playing.
All right, crab.
She have a hand sanitizer machine in her kitchen. She will.
You know what? I had one in the kitchen before. And I need to go back to,
machine.
What store is that? Bath and Body Works? No. Bed Bath and Beyond.
Oh, my God.
But I keep hand sanitizer in my purse.
Keep it everywhere. Really? She's dropping them chunks.
This is when you know you're a pro.
Yeah, you ain't scared. You ain't flinch.
Mm-hmm. Well, I'm over.
I'm flinching.
Why you saying
they move? They ain't dead. They trying to fake. They faking.
They playing possum.
Yeah, they are. Because they want
look,
they.
These are some really nice sized crabs.
God,
you can tell by the back. Look at the back. Look at that.
You faking.
Lisa act like she's scared. Look at this. Look at this.
Oh, my God. Yo, that's crazy.
We went to this place called Jumbo International Store.
Yes.
It's located in, what's that?
Jumbo. Temple Hills.
Fort Washington. Fort Washington, Maryland.
Yeah. I think it, Temple yeah, think Hills, it. Fort Washington is like on a, it's on both. I think it's on both sides.
The old Temple Hills.
Yeah, that's how you say it. That's how you say it. Because they zone
and
every second.
My daughter got me, bless her heart. I love her to death.
Yes.
Not because she bought me seafood, but because she's my
I'm
child.
Always buying seafood.
But she bought me some crabs. She bought me some crab legs. You know, got a little tasty spirits.
Uh-huh.
And,
oh, they got to have that.
We're going to throw a few
gotta
items. Throw a few items on the grill.
Oh, yes.
And
as a matter of fact.
I'm going to call it a night.
Yes. As a matter of fact, let's check the grill out. We got a new grill.
Cool.
Look, guys. And my brother did it. I'm so proud of him.
And I don't think it's going to fall down.
I hope it don't fall.
Okay, so here we are. Who put a napkin in?
One of them kids. Look, y'all. I cannot believe it. It's a nice big grill.
Trey did a very good job on this
he
grill.
He really did.
Very good.
And he really did. Thanks, Trey.
And we like charcoal better than...
We don't do gas.
Better than gas. We feel mm-mm. like if we're going to do a gas grill, we might
you
as
well
might cook
do it
the
on
oven.
The stove yeah. or in the oven.
Exactly.
We don't want that.
We don't want that.
That's nasty food.
Nasty. That's cooking in the house.
Yes. So, yay, we
okay,
got
so
it
got
going.
That. I'm going to put this over here on the eye and turn it on.
Okay.
Let me move this bag before it burns.
Oh, we don't need that.
Right there.
Can't have that.
So my car is in my bag.
And we will be back.
Hey guys.
Party time.
You caught the Holy Spirit. And you caught that Holy Ghost, didn't you? Didn't you? Look at her.
That's another baby demon.
Girl, you better stop for the Holy Ghost really can't come up inside you like the old people say.
That's the
say hi, Faith.
That's the Exorcist 12.
Mm-hmm. Yes, baby. Come on. Hey, y'all go ahead and play. Go ahead and play. Ooh, drop. He doing a drop and roll.
Go ahead, Faith. Your fire is in here.
Uh-huh, look at Faith.
Look at her. Monkey see, monkey do.
Can't even get past the drop, the roll.
Look, Mommy.
Faith, bye.
Mommy, look.
Y'all, the kids are acting crazy. We over here eating non-food.
Stop. Don't eat that. That's shells, boy. You don't know what you about to eat. About to be in here choking.
Y'all gonna play it today already.
Oh,
look at him. He
gonna shoot. The Batman ain't gonna save you.
Mmm. Mmm.
What do you want, crab? What you know about crab, Bubba?
Because I gave him a piece of one. Remember, you had the hot one, but that for the leg, and I gave him a piece of one of these, the leg.
Go ahead.
Say thank you.
Thank you.
But then you eat it. Don't play with it. Eat it. Put it in your mouth.
I usually put it in it. Oh, he wanted. It's hot. It's spicy. Remember you told me you didn't want. Y'all
don't spit it on that floor.
You
said that I could eat someone they left. You said I could eat someone they left because you didn't want them to eat.
Angel. We're recording. All right, come on. Hey, find your shoes. Get out of there, boy. That's
y'all,
booty.
Daddy is telling y'all what to do.
Get out of there, yeah.
Go wash your hands.
No. I wash my hands.
Mm-hmm.
Go wash your hands. Doodoo.
Angel, move your hand.
Can I do it?
Oh, wipe your nose, babe.
Go find
say,
your
who get some girl? No, you get the most.
Tyler, find your shoes.
Naughtiest person I ever saw.
Baby. No, okay, that's enough.
Welcome
baby.
To our family.
Right. Kids everywhere.
My children, which are the older ones, and my grandchildren, which are the.
I'm the older one.
Try to hurt me.
This is my mama, guys.
Nah, she gonna say I'm the oldest. This is my mama, guys.
I'm her grandmother, guys.
No, that's my mama,
guys.
No, it's not.
Y'all funny. Angel want to be knocked all the way back there.
If they talking about, excuse me.
Hey, Faith, you stand up, ma'am. You a little too. Come on, baby. Stand up, mommy.
You want some chicken?
Come on. I got it. Come on,
man. Y'all want chicken?
Faith, you want some chicken?
You do?
I'm okay.
See your shoes on, boy. We got a long ride home. You're a bit tripping.
Trey act like
he going to another country.
He act like he already out of town. You got a little ride home. Because I swear, that way Lisa bought me. That don't seem like it's longer and longer each time.
You really will go there.
Going all the way to Fullsville, that's the extra distance.
Yeah, that's the distance that's right there, Mom.
Yeah, you right, Trey.
Yeah, you did.
The way Lisa bought me them back roads.
Yeah,
I like the back roads, but I ain't them back roads.
Not going home.
Not with them in the car.
Mm-mm.
Yeah, because you've been a hit everybody every day.
Bambi. You already hit one Bambi.
Y'all ain't even no music playing. I need some music playing, but I don't want to get copyrighted. I'm going to take my stuff down because, you know, YouTube like to snatch your stuff down. As soon as they hear somebody's song in the back, they're going to snatch it right down.
Period.
Nah, Anna. Not over here.
Period.
Not today.
Period.
Not today.
Period.
Tyler, if you don't go put your shoes on, I'm a boy.
My mama got a whole crib.
You're going to be outside the backyard by yourself. Put your shoes on, man. Where's your sock? Where's your sock?
You usually can see that stuff.
I think I forgot.
Cheers.
We all love our hot dog.
Cheers.
We all love our hot dog a little black.
Yeah, because that's how I eat. That's the only way I eat it. Don't give it to me if it's pink. I don't want that.
I don't like it.
I don't want no pink.
Yeah, put it on.
The hot dog's not done. It's not done. And it don't taste good.
Tell me if I know what I see.
Yeah. It tastes like you boiled it.
You know what, Lisa?
Hmm? Welcome to the family.
Who's that, Mom?
Yeah.
How you feel about the chicken?
It's seasoned well,
but it's not done.
It takes a while. Yeah, because you know what? We have put it up on the top first.
Oh.
Open this.
No, I'm trying to move it from the top to the bottom.
Okay.
Yeah, but it takes a while.
So it's not done? So should we put it in the oven or something?
Because
I don't want you to, you know, nobody get sick if it's not. Because you know how that chicken is. Okay, we just keep that to the side. Make sure nobody eat it.
Cody, get up, boy.
Hey, bro, yeah, everything
you
off the grill?
No, nah, but that's it. I know that.
Yeah,
I was going
back out there.
Gigi likes you.
No, whenever you get ready.
Cody, get down here now.
Is it mom? Mm-hmm. I was wondering how it was.
Oh, Trey, what you get ready to, you get ready to eat,
Trey? Mm-hmm.
I love their shoes. Their shoes are so cute.
Cody, Tyler messed these up already. You see that? I can't buy these type of shoes like that, man. I gotta buy my shoes like Cody.
We gotta buy them with her?
Shoes like Cody don't. These don't, see? These cool, but these little don't.
Oh,
so what are you guys doing today?
He was schooling them, so he be tearing them.
Yeah, but you know kids.
Are you celebrating Mother's Day on Saturday or Sunday?
What Saturday?
Comment down below. A lot of people.
I forget.
Monday.
Comment down below. I know a lot of people
like
to celebrate Mother's Day on Saturdays because a lot of people go, you know, they like to drink and everything. And you know, on Sunday, it makes it hard to get up and go to work the next day.
Put your coat on. Go get your coat.
Please. Yes, baby. Can you get what, baby? The who?
Just before he leaves.
I watch him on
time. Is it more juice?
Yeah,
go ahead, baby.
Go sit down over there. Go sit down.
Like, really, but y'all see that?
Totally like
water, huh? She slid her lips right on over here.
When it comes nighttime, you know he ain't getting no more drink at home.
So they like, let me get my drink right now, Auntie. Let me go grab that thing.
What time is it?
I don't even know. What time is it?
Angel, you need to find that phone. I'm serious.
You got to turn stuff upside down to find that phone. Okay. I went up to your room and
it's a
mess. Room. It looks hideous.
It's a mess, Anna. Yes, it is.
It looks hideous.
It is. I said it. It's a mess.
And I'm sure your phone is in your room somewhere. You just got to clean it.
Feed my kids.
Under the bed, no.
Feed my kids on Mother's Day.
Eat the cake, Animax.
Daddy. Oh, that was the last thing on the grill, Trey?
Yeah.
Thank you, Trey.
So you leave that up, right?
Yeah, I'm about to leave it up.
Yeah, leave it up. Don't close it.
So you let all the air get to
it. Daddy, please.
Thanks, Trey.
All right. Isn't that in here?
Let me see.
Show me where.
Yes, it is.
Bye, Auntie.
Bye, baby.
Come and give me a hug, boo.
Give me a hug.
Yeah,
I
love
you. Have a good night. I love you. Okay.
Before we turn in, I'm gonna go and put some water. Come a little bit. Come here, Tyler. Give me a hug and Cody.
Come get Gigi and Auntie a hug.
And Angel.
Cody, I'm gonna knock your head off. Ain't nobody tell you go get another daggone juice.
Cody or Tyler? Oh.
It's empty because you just drunk it, or did you just go in the refrigerator and drink it? Did you open it up? Come here. Did you open that juice up? Because you be lying. Do not lie to me. Did you open it up?
Tyler got one. I gave him one. I didn't know you wanted me to stop it.
You don't need that. You'll get it later, all right?
Yeah, take it. Give it to him later.
I'll give it to you later on. You'll probably get it tomorrow. All right? You're not drinking nothing else.
Yeah, Daddy knows best.
With him. You peed in the bed yesterday too.
You gotta learn how not to pee in the bed, boo boo.
Right. Auntie say yes because Auntie is Auntie.
You don't pee all the time, but
Daddy knows best.
Heard him over early in the morning. Oh my gosh, how are you, babe?
He's not gonna poop in the bed.
Nope. You gotta open your mouth.
Open mouth. Come close.
Okay, man, bite it.
Daddy gonna put this in his pocket and I just give it to you tomorrow.
I'm trying to keep you from touching it.
Gigi.
Oh, yeah,
what are
you
saying? Auntie. Oh, she do look young like an auntie.
She don't to me. But she look like my Gigi. You do.
Oh,
I meant she look like that. You don't look like an auntie.
Good girl.
Yeah, come here, Tyler. All right, that's cool. All right, all I gotta do is see is and get
the.
Oh, that's on the screen. I thought it was something on my neck. I'm about to say.
Yeah,
I was like this. I break the crap. That's all said. Fefe, don't you knock my bottle over. I'm gonna break you.
Make sure you want to have that full sword out.
Child, Faye, come on over here on this side so they can see Angel.
I'm trying to get it back. Baby.
No, we don't want it back. We want it closer. That was the... Come on, Angel.
At least you can edit it because Angel was...
She just messing everything up. Angel, if you want to be in it, come up in it. Come on the other side. Put your chin on the other side.
I'm up in it.
Oh, okay. Faith, you come up in it too, but just come on this up.
Okay.
Come over here beside your cousin.
Look at Cody. Cody tearing up that crab. Look at him. He's like half
tough. He's sucking the juice out of
Cody.
He's sucking the beer out of
me. Cody said, don't leave me out. Ain't that right, Cody? Cody said, don't leave me out.
I love to let the beer juice? Stuff drain, the juice drain from the crab.
Is it good? Is it good, Faith?
Mm-hmm. I'm just looking.
I know you said I'm talking to you.
Nope, open your mouth. Nope, I already put it in there.
About me.
Okay, hold on.
What about you? Okay. I mean, your mama said right here.
Oh, go ahead.
I got you, Mom.
Okay. I thought I was going to say
these babies, I swear.
Know how to open crab legs, but I don't like real crab.
So glad Erica can take her own.
That's cool. Why?
Do it. Thank you. Too.
Don't you break your finger.
You finish your pack. Put it right there. He said finish.
Ooh.
It's like that meat.
You will put it out here.
Looks like a finger too.
What looks like a finger, boo boo?
That one.
The one I had.
That one.
I pick that up for Auntie. Thank you. Who's snapping, boo? Get that to Angel.
Snap.
Get it, Tyler. That's what I'm talking about.
Right here, snap. The red one, the
brown one. Cody, get what Gigi give me. Well,
left
and right. Ain't no doodle on there. The doodle was right there in that one.
Eat the meat on the top.
You gotta
break that.
This
crab meat. Eat the meat.
Dang, you got crab flying across the table.
It's the meat. You don't want it. Hit.
Yeah. Happy birthday, Jamari.
No, you said what it was.
Happy birthday, Jamari.
What, babe?
Happy birthday, Jamari.
Right here. Right here.
Oh, poop.
So how many minutes we got on there?
This one?
How many is it at?
That one?
What? 13, 23.
Got it to 16, so we got the like, comment, subscribe.
What?
So.
Show me which one.
Grabby.
Mommy, look at your hair. There's some
crab all in my head.
Let me take my crab.
My crap!
Boy, Miss Carrie said, Miss Carrie said that this boy, he touched their food when she was at lunch when they used to have those metal trays.
Oh, that's all
and she whacked him in the head with the tray. She's like, don't touch my food.
Here, let me give you some meat.
Oh, Jesus, child.
Oh, I'm sorry, babe. I'm so sorry. Let me give you some crab meat, okay? Hold on.
No, I ain't nothing in there. We ain't about to break these. I love them scissors, mom.
Those scissors, nothing.
Like they came with a knife set.
Yeah, they did. Yeah, boo.
Jesus.
Okay, boo.
I'll be right back.
Get okay. Okay. Mm-mm. Give me my crabs.
What? Give it to me.
Give it to your cousin, Tyler.
They walk you in the head.
I can see them. They're going to be back and forth.
You touched the eyeball.
Oh, I eat eyeball.
Okay, eat it then.
You don't want to touch it.
That's my face.
Yeah.
Here, eat it then.
Yeah.
Eat the eyeball.
You better not hit that. You better not hit Auntie Light.
What the?
Right. Oh.
Gigi, I'm sharing the power with you.
Okay.
Here, Tyler. Stop, Tyler.
Yeah, I thought mommy would have stopped by now.
Mommy stopped. I stopped. I'll be having my intermission.
What you said?
This meat right here. Joyous. Just joyous.
Man, that corn was nothing but God. That corn was nothing but God.
That corn was a bomb.
That corn looked like the back of my neck.
You joning on your own neck?
Right.
No, that means it look good.
Andrew, how many more times we got? Up, oh, beep them. All right, everyone. So we are about to go. What I need you guys to do is like, comment, subscribe, hit the bell notification button at the bottom to be notified every time your favorite family vlogs. And the question of the day
is,
hurry up.
Would you rather eat crabs or would you rather eat crab legs? Gigi, what's your question?
Which child is your favorite child?